The forward skull is the first part of the evolution drill progression. This drill helps develop the early catch that is necessary to achieve the early vertical forearm prevalent in freestyle swimming. Notice the hands well out in front, fingers pointed down, and elbows high. The in-sweep and out-sweep are both propulsive movements like a windshield wiper blade and specifically not like a breaststroke pull. Your head should stay still throughout.